stock number 2143, a 2017 Lexus GX460 front end assembly inspection video. It is our typical cowl cut through the roof or through the windshield pillar and through the floor. A pretty clean front clip all in all. Fender's in good shape. Had the windshield washers, the park assist, and the fog lights. Bumper cover's got a few bruises from the loaders at the auction house. Has the big Lexus GX460 grill. There, got your passenger side headlight. Fender. There, closes your hood. It appears to be pretty much damage free. Over there, pops the hood. So here, you got your leg mount tabs. You can go there. Car was hitting down the passenger side. Passenger side, headlight, go there. Comes with all your cooling. So you got your fan assembly, radiator, condenser. Gosh, it looks like it doesn't have a fan. There. Yeah. You have a fuse box, your AC cooling lines, washer reservoir, coolant reservoir, power steering fluid reservoir, fuse box. Stock number 2143, 2017 Lexus GX460 front end assembly. In stock now.